Honor is yours, Prince Apadur.
Who challenges the Prince Apadur?
Gordio of Mycenae. Adversary intends to fight on his chariot. It's against the rules.
That is his choice of weapons, Apadur.
You can withdraw if you prefer to.
I'll meet your challenge with this, Gordio.
You'll need it.
You should not allow it. The man on the chariot is a murderer.
Didn't you hear his name? It's Gordio.
Gordio?
The man who killed the king. And now, Hercules, do you still have doubts?
Hurry up, quickly.
Careful.
Throw me the sack. Be quiet. Over here.
If nobody challenges you, victory is yours.
Who challenges Gordio of Mycenae?
I do. I challenge Gordio of Mycenae.
In case you are unaware, the tournament is not open to plebeians.
No, Rita, one moment. It's Hercules.
I'm not a prince. But my father is much more than a king. Therefore, I have the right to challenge him.
I know who your father is, Hercules. But the throne of Mycenae is a small thing for the real son of Jove.
In fact, I don't fight to conquer it for myself, but so that it won't pass into the hands of a scoundrel. Above all, one unworthy of you, Atti, if your beauty is a reflection of your soul.
All right, go on.
Your weapon, Hercules?
Weapons? He has enough for both of us.
I'll make you pay for this insult at the risk of enraging Jove, the father of all the gods.
Has no people or even military forces behind him.
But he's the son of Jove.
Oh, his father is on Mount Olympus.
Who challenges Hercules? Hercules, you have won. Bring the chariot, the victor's chariot.